And this just in, the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office says human remains have apparently been found along a beach. A person walking along Turtle Beach Road in North Palm Beach found those remains this morning. Deputies say the remains are mostly bones. Deputies say DNA testing will be done on the remains.